I've been trying out a new camera placement for some videos in my studio. This shows a little more of the equipment that I might use from time to time behind me. There was also a sort of a subtle feature in the videos you may or may not have noticed. Over the shoulder, right there, is a CD cover. Do you recognize the artist? She is Jackie Deshannon. And in a Euphonium studio, it makes a lot of sense to display her photo. Can anyone tell me why? Please comment below. Thanks.